Saturday, April 28th, 9:10 a.m. I don't know if you can see this off in the distance. Wish I could see in the viewfinder better, but it's a bright sun out there today. Coming out a little ways. Videotape some plants in my yard that I would capture that whalebone and other forms of weather modification in progress. That's in the viewfinder. The weather center on TV said storms Sunday and Monday. They had a red box around Monday and said, not just, you know, they had severe thunderstorms. But it also said extreme weather to go to their website. So, Amarillo folks and surrounding area, heads up for Monday. Could be an interesting ride. And there that one goes behind the trees. So yeah, it's... that's in there. They'll be back. They've been busy all morning. There's one going across up there I didn't realize was going. Some of their trails have been long like these. My God, that one goes out of sight. Some have been little short spurts, but they're all doing the same thing, turning into clouds. There's one way over yonder. Those two are about to cross. I'm waiting for this to work. I don't want anybody to think I'm videoing their little ones, because I care less. Look at that one over there. It's come out from behind the trees. That one up there completed its exit, is ongoing. And that one over there is ongoing as well, as always. Have a great day. April 28th. Bye-bye. April 28th, I might tag this on. Just because I'm up further and I can get more of this up. Kim slammed today, April 28th, that's enough, have a good one, bye-bye. Just a picture from today about Monday, this box around it, so I went to the Weather Channel, 5-day forecast, we're also very high on UV index. Well, it says very high. I don't usually follow it. That's at the moment for what it's worth. This is Sunday. Monday. Anyways, be aware of Monday, and hope y'all give this an eyeball. There's a really good link down here. Hanging by a thread, reactor 4. With that, I'm going to wrap up these vids for today and chemtrails and Japan. I do hope y'all come over here and read this. But I'm not going to go through it, it's up to y'all, I'll put those two links in here. Have a good day. Bye-bye. Just be aware, folks. Be aware. Five p.m. Oh, it's low and dirty. They haven't quit all day. Really get it in there with that sunlight. Trying. Oh well. That's a pretty deep, weird one. Alright, hopefully I'll end this and get these uploaded today. April 28th. 8:26 p.m. April 28th, Saturday. This is how the day ends. The end of our Saturday night. Let's see what storms come or don't come as per forecast. Tomorrow's not supposed to be too bad, and Monday is. Have a great night. Bye-bye. April 29th, 2:45 a.m. Amarillo, Texas. Good morning. Near the afternoon, April 29th, Sunday. We had a hailstorm last night. That missing leaf is below it. You can see other leaves in there too from the tree above it. But overall, the plant seemed to do pretty good though. I just moved the tomatoes to drain the water down to the other end because they were swamped. We had marble size hail last night. Feed marble size a couple times actually. Nailed this a few times too, and I'm sure of it because you can see right down in there one of the leaves that came from here, and it even took a leaf off. But planted some garlic in there last night, did with the tomatoes too. That's going to be fun. The wood didn't want to let the screws go in all the way, but there's going to be an outer layer too, so that might be convenient for holding wire while I get to it. Anyways, making do. Sunday forecast is rain, and more rain, but the Weather Channel isn't putting a red box around Monday anymore, so that's a good thing. I hope. Have a great day. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye. Hey, Sunday night. I videoed this a minute ago, but I got the neighbor back, so then I might try to cut part of that in after this. I don't think there's a whole lot of difference. We got the moon up there. We got some big clouds up there, but I'm not going to go too far that way again. Let her sit on the porch in peace. I did walk to the street. The sunset's already down. Sky stayed hazy today. There was chemtrails most of today. I don't know what that bright star is. Kind of surprised I've got in the middle of the viewfinder. Interesting. It is to me anyways. Okay, so I'm repeating myself. Sunday, the 29th of April. 8:40 p.m. Have a good one. Bye-bye. April 30th, 4:20 p.m. Red box I'd shown that the Weather Center had as of Saturday around today, Monday, that disappeared that evening or Sunday morning early. That storm, as you can see, sort of just popped up out of nowhere. The water vapor map. Merlot's right there at the point of the cursor on I-40. I'm going to upload this and go ahead and tie together the vids from Saturday, Sunday, and here we are. Hope the weather stays calm. And this is just a little pop-up and goes away. Thank you for watching, and be safe, everyone. Have a great day. Bye-bye.